underpaying women. It's currently suing Google for access to pay data for its employees. Google denies the allegation. But this government lawsuit, combined with the backlash against that memo, highlights the intense scrutiny Google is under over diversity. A Walmart apologizing for marketing an unusual back-to-school
item. Speeder there.
Enforcement.